The question says find the area of the triangle ABC using integration. Three coordinates are given to us. A is 25, B is 47, C is 62. And in which year this was asked? This was asked in the CBSE examination. 2001 year, 2010, 2011 means a very important question. As you know, if you have three coordinates given, you can directly find the area of the triangle. But we have to find out not by the previous methods that we studied in our junior classes, but by integration. So how to do it by integration? Let's see. What I'll be doing is, I'll be actually trying to plot on the coordinate axis these three points. So this is y, this is x-axis. I have a is 25, say this is 2, this is 1, this is 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Say, for suppose. Now, A is 25 means where is it? A is somewhat here. So, I write this is A. Fine. Then, B is 47 means B is somewhat according to this here. So, B is your 47. And C is 62. So, C is 6, 2. This is somewhat here. This is very rough just to explain you. Now, you join these three things, you get a triangle, and that triangle's area you have to find out, not directly but by integration. As you can see, this is a triangle, and directly I cannot find out. I have to use integration, so I have to use some manipulation. First, at least for integration, we must be knowing some equations. There is no equation given in the question. Let's find out individually the equation of all these three lines. So this was 25, this was 47, this was 6, 2. Let me write those points again. I write here solution. So this is A is 25, B is 47, C is 6, 2. What is the area? First find out the equation. You write equation of AB. Equation of AB is what? It is obtained by the formula y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. Now, what is your m? M is nothing but the slope. So, y minus y1 is equal to m is y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1, x minus x1. So, y minus 5 is equal to x minus 2, or in short, x minus y plus 3 is equal to 0. This is equation number 1. This is equation of AB. Let me find out the next equation, equation of BC. What is BC? BC is again y minus y1 is equal to m. Let me find out directly slope. Minus 5 upon 2 m into x minus x1. So it should be x minus x1. Now let me solve it. It is 2y minus 14 is equal to minus 5x plus 20. Or in short, it should be 5x plus 2y minus 34 is equal to 0. 5x plus 2y minus 34 is equal to 0. Let me find out the next equation into picture, equation of AC. Now, what should be the equation of AC? It should be nothing but y minus y1. So, y minus y1 is equal to m. What is the slope? Minus 3 upon 4. So, m into x minus x1, x minus 2. Now let's take the LCM. 4y minus 20 is equal to minus 3x plus 6. 3x plus 4y minus 14 is equal to 0. That is the equation number 3. Now after you have found out all the three equations, and you know that directly you cannot compute this, you have to first know what we are up to. We are up to finding the area through integration. If I can individually find out these three areas and add up, that would be a boon for us. So if I name this as D, what would be the x coordinate of D? If this is the perpendicular, the x coordinate should be 4. And that is only what we need. Because first we are going from 2 to 4, then we will go from 4 to 6. So if I have to see what is the area, what I do is, I write area of ABD. Area of ABD. And that is computed by 2 to 4 we are going, and suppose that is your AR, which is area. 2 to 4 upper minus lower, y2 minus y1, AB, equation of AB. What is y2 from here? It is nothing but If you have to find out, it should be x plus 3 minus y1. Y1 means the lower. Lower is equation of AC. So what is y from here? It is 14 minus 3x upon 4. Right? And that is dx. That you have to integrate and write the answer. Let's quickly write out. But first simplify by taking the LCM. Lastly, you can take the integration. So it should be 4x plus 12. 1 by 4 is already outside. Minus 14 plus 3x. And now you have to integrate with respect to x from 2 to 4. So 4x plus 3x is 7x. 7x minus 2 should be there. So it should be 7x minus 2. Now if it is 7x minus 2 dx, what should be the answer on integration? 7x square by 2 minus 2x from 2 to 4, and 1 by 4 is already outside. So let me write an arrow over here and then compute. Put the values, put the limits. 4, 4 is 16, 16 upon 2 is 8, 8, 7 is 56, minus 4, 2 is 8, 1 by 4 is outside, and then is what? Then is minus sign, then you have to put 2, 2 square is 4, 4 upon 2 is 2, 2, 7 is 14, again you have to put 2, minus 4, so 14 minus 4 is 10. What should be the answer for this part at least? 1 by 4 is there. That is 56 minus 8, which is 48. 48 minus 10 is 38. So it should be 19 by 2 square units. Now once you have computed this, let me move for this other part of the solution to this side of the board, because that is more convenient. I have to create space for the further part of the solution. And what is the further part of the solution? Nothing but knowing this part's area, that is BDC. So what is area BDC? Again, y2 minus y1. This time we are not going from 2 to 4, but 4 to 6. So it should be from 4 to 6. Again, y2 minus y1. Upper minus lower, BC. BC, what was the equation? Let me refer to the previous equation that we used. BC was 5x plus 2y minus 34 is equal to 0. This was your BC. So y2 minus y1 means upper minus lower. So it should be 34 minus 5x upon 2 minus the lower. Lower is AC. Where is AC? So what should be y from here? 14 minus 3x upon 4 and dx. Now here we see that we can take LCM. So let me take the LCM. It should be 4. Now 2 2s are 4. So 2 34s are, we can do like that. Or what you can do is directly take common, it is up to you. If I take 1 by 2 common, what is left? If I take 1 by 2 common, my question is more simple. 4 to 6, 34 minus 5x minus 14 minus 3x upon 2 dx. Now see, I can directly take it as LCM. So 34 2s are is 68 minus 10x minus 14 plus 3x. And 1 by 4 becomes outside, right? So it is 4 to 6 dx. I hope this makes sense. Now, 68 minus 14 is there. This should be what? This should be 54. And this should be minus 7x. Now, when you do certain thing like integration, we can see that this will become more clear. So what it should be? It should be 54x minus 7x square by 2. Limits from 4 to 6, 1 by 4 is already outside. As you have seen that I have done till here, so let me again put the limits. So when I put 6, so it should be 54 into 6 minus 7 into 36 by 2, which is 18. Then you have to put 4, 1 by 4 is already outside, right? So you have to put 4, so it is minus 54 into 4. Then you have to again put 4 over here. So 4, 4 is 16 by 2. 16 by 2 is 8. 7, 8 is 56. So it is 56. So as you can see, you will be solving it further. Let me name this as equation number 4. Let me name this as equation number 5. What will your answer be? Your answer will be simply equation number 4 plus 5. See, 4 is already computed. 5 also you can compute. What you'll be doing is 54 you can take common. So this becomes 2. So 54 into 2 plus 56 minus 7 into 18. Whatever is there divided by 4. You can compute the answer. And that answer should be equal to 7 square units. I'm leaving the solution part to you. That is simply calculation. What I wanted to teach you was the whole methodology.